Hey guys, it's Devin, and in this video, I'm going to be going to the Christmas tree farm to get a Christmas tree. So, yeah, I'm going to get up right now and get ready, and once that's done, I can go, I guess. I might do something before that, but yeah, I'll see you then, but I'm gonna get ready. 3, 2, 1. Okay, guys, I'm back, and right now I'm gonna go in and surprise Aoife and Amy just like I did yesterday. Except hopefully I can get them better this time. Okay. Okay. So Aoife's singing out.
Devin, dry the floor after you. Jeez, man.
Alright, Aoife.
What?
We're leaving in 25
minutes. Okay.
Boom! Stop.
I got Amy so good. Oh my god. Okay. Well, Amy, so do you wanna come in and be in my vlog right now?
Yes.
Okay, well, I'll leave. I'll go see them later.
Turn it off.
Hey guys, it's Devin and we're back. Amy's there. I'm now in my coat because we're outside. Amy's there. Say
hi. Hi.
So as I told you, we're back from the wherever it was. I don't know, I forgot.
I forgot too.
So let's get going. So what I was planning on doing is using the scooters. But me and Amy were just gonna play on the scooters, but you know, I had to do it more. So we're gonna take turns with this thing, my stand, which we used on the chairs in the last video. I can attach it on and I got all those good angles. We're gonna do it on the scooter and we're gonna take turns just going around. I got me to do the clips again, all the clips of us. So I'm gonna first do it. First get like 2 or 3 clips of me doing it. But first I wanna get a good vlog of it. So let me show you guys up a bit. Okay, so I'm gonna place you guys in. And now I'm gonna start scooting. And in a minute we're gonna start the clips. So technically it's gonna be like this kind of, because you guys won't fall off and I'm not holding you. So yeah, let's start the clips. Okay, guys, hope you enjoyed those clips. Bet Amy liked them, right?
Yeah.
So we're gonna have to skip ahead till we're in the car at the Christmas tree farm for us to get a Christmas tree. And then we're gonna decorate it. And it's gonna be so exciting. It's gonna be lit, bro. Aoife's gonna be there. We're all gonna be there. So, yep, I will see you then. Hey guys, I'm back. I'm gonna go see if Aoife's there, see what she's doing, because we're about to leave. Got my coat on. Oh, where's my water? Oh yeah, I don't need water. Let me just go see what Aoife's doing. Aoife? I'm vlogging. Can I come? Okay. Oh, I guess she doesn't like me. No one here. So guys, I just want to tell you that we're going to be going. I'm going to get the car or truck. Well, who knows? We're gonna go down, pick out a Christmas tree. We're gonna cut down a Christmas tree. We're gonna tie it up to the top of whatever we're in. And we're gonna go. Hey, Aoife. You coming? You ready to come? And cut down a Christmas tree?
I was just sleeping. You woke me up.
Cool. We're going to get a Christmas tree, Aoife. Aoife.
Woohoo.
We're gonna cut it down!
Yay.
With a chainsaw! Or hopefully we do. So wow. Guys, we'll see you there! Okay guys, I'm back. As you can see, I'm at the Christmas tree farm, and I found the perfect Christmas tree. Yep, hi little buddy, you're tiny. I'm literally gonna buy one of the smallest ones here just to put in my room. Okay, so there's all different sized Christmas trees. Small ones, big ones.
Huge ones. No, that isn't huge.
Medium-sized ones. So I think, guys, we should get regular, decent-sized thing. So I'm going to skip ahead till I find one. So, Aoife, I'm just going to skip ahead till we find a tree. Oh, we're leaving, I guess. Don't listen to her. But we'll skip ahead till we find a tree.
Okay, guys, I'm back for the Christmas tree farm. So, sorry I couldn't show it to you. Me going there, I did show you that I was going to get a Christmas tree. Hopefully you guys saw that, but there's a Christmas tree up there. A very small one. It's tiny. Guys, thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe on the video. I'm going to put, before the end, I'm going to put a picture of the Christmas tree that we got up on the screen. So, see you next time, guys. Bye.